Hey there guys, how's it going? Axel-Bit here, and we are still playing Assassin's Creed 2. We're in the middle of a fight between the Borgia and I've forgotten her name already. God damn it. The redhead woman. I've forgotten her name. Anyway, so this city is kind of under siege at the moment, but we've got a bit of respite here in the middle. And what I really wanted to try out was this assassin's tomb. Figured we may as well get it while we're here. I hope it's just round here. Otherwise, this has been a bit of a waste of time. Yep, right there. So we're going to take this on, and if there's enough time, carry on with the siege that we're in the middle of. But I think we can afford ourselves a little break right now, especially since the last couple of missions I've had to dive straight into one after the other. I do also believe this is the final Assassin's Tomb before we unlock Altair's armor too. Okay, so we've got to climb up there, hop across to that gate. I was going to say fence. It's not really a fence, Alex. Ravaldino's secret. Infiltrate Rocca di Ravaldino and find the Assassin's Seal hidden within. So, the usual. I can't remember if there's a chase sequence in this one or not. I hope not, because the last one didn't go that well. Did not mean to do that. Well, oh, Ezio, please, please no. Right, there we go. God damn, I thought you'd reach for that. Good thing I hit B at the last second there. And this should probably open the gate, right? I hope. I really do hope. Oh boy. That's not long. Oh my god, I nearly died. Right, what's this? Oh, I remember this. I think? Do I? Yes, we need to dive. There we go. All bueno. Okay, so we're not doing too badly so far, I'd like to say. Wait till something else happens. Okay, well, you didn't grow onto that top one there, so I guess you're failing me already, Ezio. No treats for you later. I'm gonna climb up. Ooh, is there a dude here? Well, that's unfair. This dude's innocent. This guy is a god of folly. He's not a Borgia. Okay, I think I kind of get what we're doing. Sorry, bro. Right, okay. I was gonna say grab him quick before he gets anywhere. Nope. Nope, 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 no, 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 no.
Which way did he go?
Okay, screw it. We're jumping ahead with the plan. Shit. Don't know where I'm going. Where's the way up? Shit. Shit. Okay. I guess we're just gonna fight it out then. Sorry, guys. You could drop your weapon and run. Oh, we got a shot off. And another one. Lucky you. And that's where it... Oh, we just had to come up the other side of it. Are you serious? Is that it? Yeah, that dude heard the commotion and hopped down. Hop over. Then I'm assuming this opens the gate below. Oh, that one. Maybe. Okay, so we've got a bit of back and forth. It wasn't quite doing what I thought it was going to, but... simple enough. I think I went too quickly then, and I caught myself on the gate, but thankfully it looked like they were ready for that one that time. They had a little beam underneath waiting for you to land on if you did do that. There we go. Cool. And we are... oh, not quite. Okay, hopping along. Yep. Just keep climbing, just keep climbing, just keep climbing, climbing, climbing. And we'll be okay. Okay, you can let go now. If you fell off then. Holy crap. Okay, so we're climbing up here. We've got a dude patrolling there. Oh, we have a big dude there. And we need to get past him. And climb up there. Okay. Alright. Alright, okay. What's this guy doing? At the moment, nothing. Nope. Not today. Oh boy. Can I assassinate him, please? No, I cannot.
There won't be enough of you left to bury.
There we go. Attaboy. Did not expect him to come back so quickly. Will be honest. My bad. Okay, so can we just we can't assassinate you. No, 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 no. Why me? Why me? Oh, I can't even climb this. Holy crap. Big mistake. My bad. You can try. You always remember this as the day you almost caught. Fuck. That was all the way down. Where do I go? Oh, up there. Okay, never mind. Okay, cool. See? I just need time to look around a bit first. You'll always remember this as the day you almost caught the assassin Ezio Auditore. Find the burial chamber. Well, has this got something to do with it? Maybe. These tend to have something to do with something. Oh boy, all the way over there, huh? Okay, let's go. You fucking twat face. Would you just close already, please? Okay, it's nearly there. I can see the little weights in the distance. Okay, time to go again. This time, don't fuck up because the camera angle's a bit different. Just jump where you know you're supposed to. It can't be that difficult. There we go. Up. Come on, we haven't got all day. Oh, that would have been my bad. I knew what I did wrong there as I did it. Cool, we made it. No resets this time. So I'm kind of proud of myself, not gonna lie. One treasure chest. Two treasure chests. Oh, hey, look, it's Robin Hood. Actually, I don't know. That might be Robin Hood. No, I think this dude's supposed to be more Middle Eastern, I think. We'll see his name in a sec, I think. Tell me. Seal of Kulangal. Yeah, so he sounds kind of Asian, maybe. So not quite Robin Hood. But he was an archer. Well, we did that in a pretty alright time, I think. Yeah, a little under 10 minutes. Only just, but it's enough. So I think that is all of the Assassin Seals now, so I won't go fetch the Armor of Altair just yet, but when it's a good time to, when we're out of this sequence, I guess, I'll go and don the armor. And then no more upgrades need to be bought armor-wise. Could still do with buying some weapons, I suppose. I'll do that when I'm gearing up for the finale. Alright, so are you going to tell me that I've got it all? No, you're not. Thought it would have come up with a little notification saying, oh, hey, well done, you got all of them. Go fetch the armor. But I guess not. Where's the poster? Are you telling me this poster is right in... Ooh, okay, can I do it? Okay. Oh, hey, look. Start of a mission. Sorry. Okay, there go the kids.
What are you doing?
Oh my god. She's all bloodied up.
I'm so sorry.
What happened?
It was a trick. To lower our defenses.
As soon as you left, they attacked again. Keko Orsi. He has the apple. What? No. Where is he? We chased him out here. But the bastards escaped into the mountains. I'm going.
Way to go, a-hole. Checo mate. Find and eliminate Checo Orsi to retrieve the apple. Okay, locate Checo Orsi. So we need out the city now. So we went and rescued the two kids. Oh, hey, you guys just want to kill me automatically already. Cool. How dare you? I was on the ground. I need a horse. Horse would be... Oh, there he is. Okay. Hey, buddy. Hop on you. No, I want... Chase down and kill Checo Orsi. Done. Didn't stand the chance.
So, you have your prize again.
Was it worth it? So much bloodshed.
A prize of such value. It will not remain yours for long.
We shall see.
Oh. That's like the... So that's the first time in this game that someone's been straight up assassinated. Oh. And he got us as well. Okay, so we got the apple at least. And, oh. That bad, huh? Oh no, this guy again.
Wait. Don't. Who are you? Stop. Don't open it.
Well, that didn't end well. Not a great way for this episode to go.
Are you all right? What happened to you?
I don't know.
One of my guards had the luck to find you in the hills, next to Keko Orsi's dead body.
See, that I remember. Wait, there was a third man. He took the apple.
Who?
He wore a black robe, like a monk. And I think a missing finger. See, Katerina, I have to go right away.
Of course. Then you will need this as well.
The map Nicolò spoke of. Your husband.
Ex-husband, mio caro. He swore he'd uncovered the locations of all the Codex pages. You will recover the apple, but you will never find the vault without this. You know, there is an abbey in the wetlands near here, where I've seen monks wearing black robes. I'd start there. Now go. Find us a stramaledetto monk.
I think I'm going to miss you, Katerina.
Oh, I know you will.
Okay, cool. So now we have just all the Codex pages locations unlocked, which we are getting awfully close to needing to have. And I believe... this next bit is basically the end of sequence 13.
Not you! Get it!
I have an appointment in the quarter hour.
So, we'll grab this one. We'll go to the monastery where there are monks who wear black robes, though I'm sure all monks wear black robes at this point. Black or brown. So that doesn't really narrow it down too much for us, but we'll go there. Find us a Stratodato monk, I think she said. And while we're at it, Let's just see about weapons. See, these are all... I think I bought, like... We'll keep collecting money for a while. Because the best weapon is unlocked when you buy all the other weapons, I believe. Unfortunately. So we'll keep saving the money for now, and then hopefully towards the end we'll have enough to just purchase them all and then get the best one. Which is pretty cool. I won't spoil what it is just yet, just in case you don't know. But it's a pretty good weapon. Don't even need this one. Oh, I think that one was there by mistake. It just disappeared. Where's the city gate? Shit the bed. Okay, there's a ladder over there, so I'll just jump over the wall.
You won't get away this time.
Okay, sure, whatever you say, bro. Jump over to the wall. Cool. And dive, I guess. All done. That dude isn't gonna follow us now. If he did, it would actually mean death for him. I still don't get why characters die when they fall in water. I suppose it's so they don't have to render a few people in moving water. Instead, they can just focus on the one character, yourself. But still. Ooh, here's the thing. I bet I can't make it under that bridge. I bet there's gonna be an invisible wall. I mean, I could be wrong, actually. Looking at it now, coming in a bit more. Maybe, please be wrong. Fuck. Okay. Kind of wish you hadn't done that, Ezio. I kind of... Well. Whatever, we're out of here. Yes, okay, you can climb that. I was going to say that was going to be a pain in the arse otherwise. Far from the tree. Search the abbey located in the Romagna wetlands for the black-robed monk who stole the Apple of Eden. Find the black-robed monk. Why is this place a war zone? Christ almighty. I can get away, right? Yep. Blend in. Okay, those guys are coming back, so let's move. And if we get up higher, the guards can't get to us. Say that, but can I actually climb? Yes, I can. Why is there an archer up here? I mean, you're kind of in the way, buddy, so I'm sorry, but you're going. Okay, there's a feather there. Oh, hello. Whoa, okay. Why are you attacking Brother O'Callaghan?
Blessings on you, brother.
Grazie. I wonder if you can help me.
What do you see?
A monk in black robes who lacks one of his 10 fingers.
Well, Brother Guido has only 9 toes. You sure it wasn't a toe?
Quite sure.
And then there's Brother Domenico, but it's his entire left arm he's lacking.
Again, quite sure it was a finger.
Now wait a moment. I do recall a black robed monk with 9 fingers. Yes, of course. When we had our last San Vincenzo's feast, at the Abbey.
Yes, I know the place. I'll try there. Grazie.
Go in peace, brother.
I always do.
Okay, never mind, it's not quite over yet. However, this place is... still... a place I can't be in for some reason. Ooh, okay, let's just escape on the horse. And we're out of the zone. Sweet. Do we have to get back? Oh, we have to get back in the city now. It's the other side too. God damn it. Okay, where's the bridge? There's the bridge. Could you not? What are you stuck on now? You are stuck on something. Holy fuck, what? Oh no, I can't move. Hang on. Good. Good. Okay. There we go. I had no clue what was going on there. Okay, hopefully this finishes up the mission. I just have to run in there and meet with some fucking guards. Really? I bet I still can't use my cape in this part of the game either. Okay, in the city. Here we go. There's another codex page, but we'll ignore it for now because we're approaching time, if not already there. And we're looking for a dude around here somewhere. Let's head to the roof again, if we can. Can we? Yeah. Thank you for that text message, whoever that was. Right, I am sure. There you go. Hopefully they're not just going to flee.
Excuse me, brother. I wonder if you can...
Unholy demon! Get away!
What's wrong?
You're the one who killed Brother Stefano! Brothers, the killer of monks has returned!
Oh, no. Oh, it's unfortunate you're not quick on your feet.
Please, no. I don't want to die.
I only kill those who kill others. And your brother Stefano was a killer. I'm sure you are no such thing. Now, listen to me. I'm looking for a black-robed monk who's missing a finger.
Missing a finger, you say? Do you mean, like, Fra Savonarola?
Savonarola? Who is this? You know him?
I did. He was one of us, for a time.
And then?
We suggested he retire to a hermitage for a good long time.
I'm afraid to say his retreat has come to an end. Where would he have gone?
What year? Santo Spirito? In Firenze? It's where he studied. Perhaps it's where he would return.
I thank you. Go with God, brother.
Okay, cool. We managed to sort that out. And we have a name. Girolamo oh my god. Savonarola. I can say his last name at least. And that looks like the end of the sequence. Didn't quite collapse the way it normally does. That's a little bit of a disappointment. I really liked that bit. Or maybe it's just my computer. I don't know.
Hey Desmond, I think I repaired that busted memory. Why don't you try opening it?
Okay, so this is sequence 13. This was the second memory added as DLC. And I'm assuming we're going to be transported to Firenze with music that's turned all the way up. Apparently. 1497. At least this one opens up the way it normally does. And here we are, just outside the entrance. However, we're going to leave it there, guys. So, we managed to finish up sequence 12. Recovered, lost the apple, recovered the apple, lost the apple again. Finished the last assassin's tomb, and we started sequence 13, chasing down the monk who stole the apple. So join me next time, when we begin our hunt for Savonarola to retrieve the Apple of Eden again.